Yeah, but it's just crazy why I don't need to bet on she don't want to tell. See what we can do. Some people be like, this thick vlog, no. I tried to do this energy drink show. Just got done watching The Purge. Nas regular drill pop 240 caffeine. 18 is stealth only. Cheers, bitches. Just heard a creepy noise. Okay. I need to do that Cod Candy upload, but we're gonna go with Water Bug Water Report for Illinois. I'm out of the Richmond. So, I guess right here, I guess it's 43, like 35, I guess. Maybe not. Maybe not. I'm sorry. I guess I'm gonna shut this off. What a fun. I guess my girlfriend champion's capture one is sick. I'm sick, I guess. I don't know. I try to do Red State Update, YouTube, and Patreon podcasts during Nas regular pop. So I sort of laid in drinking. But I did watch Wolf Creek 2, Wolf Creek Season 2, thanks to my dad. On my laptop on the iTunes, and so that's awesome. So I can get the music and all that, so that's cool. That's good. You know, well, I can get whatever kind of music I want on there, so. So let's do it again. And we had some crazy as fuck weather, Armageddon weather, tornado watch, St. Louis, Missouri, other Illinois warning. Had the stove. My dad got me a new heat blanket. That's good. Well, looks like we done a little something different. Guess I can't show off. So, it's 39, probably like 33, mostly cloudy. UV, 2 green low, wear sunglasses. Pollen is yellowish green, light green, 0 low. Predominant pollen mix trace. Today's conditions, the quality of pollen grains in the air for Wednesday will be falling and will remain in the extreme lower range since the weather has a major influence on pollen DISPERSAL. This decrease is due in part of pollen temperatures and heavy rain morning and even which tend to wash pollen out of there. Well, maybe it did. Observation. guess I was gonna do that high 6-1. No, that was Monday. So dew point 28 degrees, humidity 65%, pressure 30.29 inches, high 30.29 inches, low 29.46 inches. Sun and moon. Sunrise 6:48 in the morning. Sunset 4:34 p.m. Moon is a new. Let's go with the 10 days. That'd probably be November 27th through December 6th, high 61, low today, high 61, low tonight, low 31, partly cloudy. Now, it's supposed to be really extremely windy. So, Thanksgiving, high 40, low 34, mostly cloudy. Friday will be high 44, low 40, 60% chance of rain. Friday day, cloudy, rain likely in the afternoon, highs in the mid 40s east, winds around 5 miles per hour, chance of rain 60%. Then Friday night, rain, near steady, temperatures around 40, southeast winds 5 to 10 miles per hour, chance of rain near 100%. Saturday will be high 53, low 42. Saturday day, not as cold, rain. Highs in the mid 50s, chance of rain 90%. Saturday night, rain likely. Lows in the upper 30s, chance of rain 70%. Sunday will be high 44, low 35, 40% chance of rain. Day, the night is 30% chance of rain. Monday will be high 40, low 30, mostly cloudy. Tuesday will be high 45, low 33, partly cloudy. Next Wednesday, high 46, low 33, partly cloudy. The next Thursday, high 47, low 37, partly cloudy. Then we're going to go next Friday, high 45, low 36, mostly cloudy. So YouTubers and YouTubers, comment down below how it is with weather. So we're going to go with MSN. Thanksgiving dinner out. Yeah, with pictures and all that. I've done that a lot. TV shows out here. I can't see TV. Which restaurant served a great Thanksgiving dinner? Can you save money dining out on Thanksgiving? I'm going to taste that while saving money. Wow, this is great. Chef just got laid. Subway moves you at Wade Stick Up for Union. W-N-I-O and after AGT fired. You know if you got talent. Place the fuck. That's crazy. Netflix to remove these 54 family papers. One bill would revoke medals for wounded knee massacre. So all your favorite 90 stars are doing today with pictures. Based with highest and lowest property tax rates. We're not gonna be like California, New York, MTD, my dad, some Colorado, expensive, but Illinois, they get high property tax too. People don't realize that. That's unique. Well, that says he's Phil. How do we tackle by there? Weird. I'll let that in. You will Toys R Us return via boom or bust? Side dishes, new Thanksgiving side dishes, easy Thanksgiving side dishes. I will steal the spotlight. Politics. Oh, that's just to tackle that. Weird. My ass hold on Lebanon aid spark question. Keep your pack back in the British at home. That's just to tackle that. Could indigenous offers lessons to tonight. And history. Black Friday deals. Best Black Friday deals for Amazon. Best Black Friday deals for Amazon. YouTube, you know, too much comment down below. You doing Black Friday? You doing Cyber Monday? UPS employees. Allegedly rain massive dragon for everything. Weird. That's insane. Real E-State rebels who refuse to acknowledge. Pictures, wow. These jobs pay so many because not many people want to know pictures. Sports news. Michigan football. H-A-R-B-A-U-G-H is right. Time to extend PFP. In the football league, cease operations. 8 Patriots players in this practice with illnesses. Put with a storm smart travel customers. Change American life has changed in the last decade, which would take the rest of the day to make the work. 2020 NFL mock draft is going. The pictures. Looks like you all see Tigers quarterback going. It's really Macy. Taking those cards. Mission to feed America. And it's standing in California. Oh, E Highway and bomb cycle. That's a physical attack on that. ICE arrested 94 students at the university created by DHS. Trout pardoned butter for Thanksgiving turkey. Woman 104 shot her first buck after getting honey mice on her birthday day. PROLIFIC Wedcraft received target festive. Grass California police said. Cummins, daughter back, former Still see. Remains idea as UFC fighters left on. Please let me travel more see what this happens on Twitter. They would do good news for me. Trump signed a bill supporting Hong Kong protest despite strong OPPOSTION from China. YouTube using tremendous recently you do good. Google account, YouTube account, and YouTube account. Subscribe to SSFL, click notification bell. See, does a great job talking about the Hong Kong protest. Trump signed bill. Signed Hong Kong bill back in protest with China. Trump signed a bill back in Hong Kong protesting into the law in spite of BIJING populist objections. Living in dark mode. James, CARAFANO, trying to make next move after Hong Kong election. After BEIJING to get rid of. DITORIAL Hong Kong borders show China Canadian democracy will come to the siege on POLYU and Hong Kong elections offer the same lesson. Iraq protest burned down Iran CONSULATE, the night of anchor. Iraq protested tear gas. CANISURS, a night protester, BBC. Iraq protested Iranian. CONSULATE, as deadly unrest continued. Iraq blast, six killed in three separate Baghdad explosions. Iraq protests turned bloody as demonstrators push for sweeping reforms. Likely bombing down at least 5 people. Iraq protests towards Iran. CONSULATE. Chemical plant explosion forced evacuations in Texas. Texas. this chemical plant explosion into three. PORONPTS evacuations. Green driven blast at Texas chemical plant. If the plant blast was bad, could have been a lot worse. Many explosions off at Texas chemical plant. TPC group has long history spotted primary records. Fire red, maybe so, cave, fire, battles, thieves, chili, storm, mountain, good. They need help, deadly fires, and current animal push. High rise set off, head, upstate. Bomb cycle, white through the west, as wind is towards march. Using storms have travelers scrambling with downpours, power outage and snow. On second power for coast to coast storm system circumstances to travel. What you need to know about the Northern California winter storm or winter. USC further. Drop the numbers of Washington, D.C. Uh-huh. It's 100-year-old World War II veteran of the local commercial state. Trump's plan to label Mexican. Mexican drug cartel terrorist of death. DEA agent who caught ELCHAPL have more than Mexican cartel terrorist could be a game changer. Why Mexico is worried about Trump's latest move. Trump seek to designate Mexican drug cartel as a terror organization. Bomb cycle shatter records after it slammed the west coast on Tuesday included a 106 miles per hour gust. Man accused of killing Chicago college student after she ignored his cat call. Hot student who was killed by a man who can't call if she tried to ignore prosecutors say. UIC student found tangled in the car was killed because she ignored man's cat call. Prosecutors. Remains in album confirmed to be those of ANIAHELANTHARD. Yeah, we'll be done with that. Man. YouTubers in the comment down below is talking about Thanksgiving. Oh boy. Yikes. So how about yesterday? My day came, I ate oatmeal, drank a load of water, you know. I don't know what I really did when I kind of, you know, tried to kind of Because my girlfriend traps capture one grandpa and her mom pick up her two nieces from Michigan. So yeah, I got a heat blanket. So yeah. So. Oh yeah, I did talk about that. I did cough drops. I think these are vitamin C. I did NyQuil last night, DayQuil today. Slept. Stove on a heat blanket. I kind of tried sleep through the time. Did Red Sea update. No Golf Jack's catching one. Try to watch Dollar Apartment. You know, I was on NBC. I was going to let her watch This Is Us in Amsterdam. Well, not meant to be. I don't get it, I don't understand it, but that's how it goes. But I let her watch Frosty the Snowman and Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, The Dance with the Stars, YouTube presenting Tiburon, comment down below what you think about it. Saying that I did, like, what happened my, you know, the last of it, all the winter. Probably should have been killed, but not meant to be. But you get what you get. It is what it is. Try to do Red State Update, I wonder. Cause one time I fell asleep on Red State Update sponsors. Here is on and off. Did a lot of Wolf Creek Season 2. So yeah. I wonder how I'm gonna do the trash cans too. Oof. I gotta be out tomorrow. There's some trash come Friday, I guess. It's gonna be crazy to speak. I haven't got no message from my little sister. I asked her about the. That's a good question. I kinda would assume like 11 or 11:30 or 12 maybe. But that is a good question. Than all my other questions. As you know, yeah, maybe we're not doing it. You know, no. I can't drive every night to a home house or room. They're gonna be beautiful. I guess I could put the keyboard there and see if I can do it. I got my girlfriend trying to get to one a Halo charger. That'd be good right there. There's three cords, and I think they got them all. Yeah. So we gotta go with Money Report. Netflix, I didn't get The Good Boys. Gonna get Dark Shadows, Charlie Brown, Transformers. I put them up, put $20 on my book subscription card. So yeah. We're in Daytown, Big City, Happy, and I'm gonna watch shows and it was weird at the end. I sat in the back, didn't have my headphones. Didn't get no drink or food. Had a hard time and getting the Good Boys. The Good Boys, YouTube and YouTube, need to be 18 years old, adult only. Ooh boy, look at $115.21. So I put $20. $13.66. Morning shows is I guess cheaper. And that KVC charges for six. What, six payments at $6.40. So it's a good deal. It should be the best, I guess, the special value. Next Wednesday we're gonna watch A Beautiful Day in the Neighborhood. Into the Stars over. What? Current points 461. Lifetime points 174. Get 600 points. Next reward at 500 points. Item reward is none. That's crazy. That's fucked up. I even put, you know, points on. I had to get a number of traps to capture one. Grandma gave me the money. My daughter gave her. Her grandma her money. I don't think I got no milk, but there was a lot today. Being sick and all of a sudden, that right there. See about my eating. See my, I get tons. Tons and tons and tons. Yeah. Everybody talk about the Duke thing. Speaking of upsets, place the trip to college football, Ball State Cardinals upset us. Oh man. That's a bad deal. Damn. That's embarrassing. Oh my. That's ridiculous. Well, yeah, I had Brad Ross injured, Thompson Barber injured, and there you go. Because it was $36.12, so great, great deal. And one in the white, a marble. I don't know when I can. A lot, I played QVC a lot. They said December 3rd. So, anyways, maybe a little while. Let's go with promotion, Monday through Friday, days, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, and 4 p.m. Pacific. YouTube reviewed someone, need to be 18 adults only. So Tuesday, season 2, no, MPD, I guess, Jim Bowser, and Chris. But seriously, Tuesday night, season 2, Purge. 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. MTV wins. All USA Network. I love to do everything at 7 p.m. Central, my God. So, Wednesday, South Park. Supposed to have a new one coming up. The Purge did. So, South Park. Wednesday night, tonight, Comedy Central, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Pacific. So, well, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Pacific. The winner again, MTD. So YouTube is going to run, all these shows, 18 adults only. I gotta take the trash out too. So, let's see. MTD, Jamie Castle, first. The Seriously, The Legacy, season 2. Thursday night, CW. 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. YouTube is going to run with the HP Gamers. Dog Bone. No Legacy. The next. So YouTubers, YouTube on, comment down below. Thank you. Host, cooking, what you doing? Roman Mills, like I said, niece, nephew, I want to see her. I'm going to go for Captain One, Captain Two. My mom, yeah, turkey, dressing, mashed potatoes and gravy, chicken and noodles. Creamy casserole, California blend. My mom will make homemade crescent rolls. Open pumpkin pie. So YouTube is YouTube in the comment down below. Always seem like a battle of pecan and pumpkin. They got U.S. QVC pumpkin crazy. What about Oreo crazy? What about Oreo crazy? Peeps crazy, Sour Patch Kids crazy. But, Geeky Dairy Queen did that. No, this place fucked it. They haven't done Peeps. I think that Peeps cereal and Sour Patch Kids cereal. Of course, Oreo cereal. Pumpkin cereal. I haven't owned it. Not. But then you have 50th anniversary of the moon landing. Zero gravity blue, the sprinkles and all that, time came around. It was good. So yeah. But I thought I would like Junior's cheesecake, pumpkin cheesecake, and I eat chili pepper sugar sandwich, man. That went well. Pretty something right there. It seemed quick or whatever. Stopped through the whole movie. Next Wednesday will be Miss Rogers. We'll go for Shop's Catcher 1. She's gonna get plain nachos. I'm gonna get nachos and cheese. Get her this family calm orange. I get a lot of probably where I'm gonna eat on. Might eat Cobra, Starbucks here. Another reason why I drank the coffee. Probably the pants do need to be washed. So I won't spill and get any stains and all that. It's like that, I don't get it. Mungo tried to catch my grandma, use Captain One straw to spur. It's like, I don't understand about that. It's just so stupid. I like that I can, I've been throwing away all the DQ Dairy Queen red spoons. I could do that. I guess I just bring them with me, I guess. I'm just stupid. Like that, not give me a shot in the dark, But like me, people give me a shot in the dark, and I think I would do that. Try my best, well, at least stir up the coffee and all that. Why not? All the good stuff in the bottom. Gotta stir up. I don't know. I don't think anybody does. But like McDonald's, I always thought they had the best hot mochas. Casual gaming for Kentucky. Number one food product reviewer. YouTuber new to then subscribe. Click notification bell. He said McDonald's latte of cinnamon sugar cookie. Good. Like that? I don't know. This could be good. I like that. We just got stirred. We just got stirred. Just got to stir. I don't know. I don't know if they got mixed up or anything. I thought she did that before. My girlfriend should have to get one of toasted white chocolate mocha with cranberry things. Maybe I should do chestnut parley. I don't know. Well, I like salted caramel mocha, but you know, that's that, you know, because if I don't drink it, I'm gonna get all over it. There's no doubt about that. Been making my girlfriend shop sketch her one chicken ramen noodles. She put lemon juice in it. So yeah. Big food shopping. Black Friday. So energy or drink giving, I don't know what's gonna happen early. I don't know if I could even be able to eat or not. I don't know, Bill be so crazy. I wonder when about the trash. That's gonna be wild. Well, I know about that. You know, you do it Friday. That's what you do. Well, it'll get picked up Friday. You put it out these things together. So we're gonna go with December 1st, Sunday. Thanksgiving at my dad's house. We pray with the same people suffer. My mom won't be there, and we have my younger sister and husband gonna be there. Punk pie. I think it's just gonna be Thanksgiving. My bad. Punk pie or not. Oh, it's gonna be interesting. So YouTubers and YouTubers, comment down below, what do you do when you're sick? I don't know if I'm sick or not. Oh, there you go.